Tourists and locals have rushed to see Japan's famous blooming cherry blossoms. Cherry blossoms, or sakura, usually bloom for between 1 week and 10 days of the year, with this year's blossom season beginning last Friday. Forecasters say approaching rainy weather could cut this year's season short, though. Yeah, because all the leaves fall off the trees. Those keen to catch a glimpse of the cherry blossoms have rushed to nearby parks before those leaves or those flowers fall.